So I'm actually going to Toronto for a couple days. I have a few agency stuff, modeling stuff to do. I have a meeting with my agents in Toronto, so I'm gonna bring you guys with me. You know, I'm always bringing you guys places. As you can see, got my hair done and everything. So we're ready to go and ace this stuff. I'm super excited to go see my agency. I haven't been there in a couple months. And I can't wait to show them the new hair. I hope they like it. Because this was a pretty penny. Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna pack. We're gonna get ready. I'm gonna show you a little, you know, me packing montage. I pack very, how do I say? I'm trying. Aggressive. Anyways, I just want to do a quick little rant about something. Like, these fucking numbskulls have been fucking pissing me off. Like, everybody's going on about, oh, what about your teachers? What about school? Blah, blah, blah. Mind your... Okay, so the next day, it's the next morning. I'm getting ready to go to the train station. I have everything. Gonna go downstairs and put my coat. My aunt is gonna bring me to the train station because none of my family was able to. So yeah, but she came through for me like an angel she is.
But you did this for what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
I love her. Anyways. Hey guys, we're leaving. It's so icy. Mid freezing rain.
We do get us go back. We're on our way to our photo shoot. It's gonna be fun. I have to call this bus the Uber driver.
Oh yes, okay, I see it. Sorry.
Okay guys, it was a bit of a mission to find our Uber, but it's okay, we're really good. We're gonna go to our Uber. He has no sense of fucking.
Oh,
that was a mission? We just arrived at our photo shoot, so I'm praying that this is the right building. I'm guessing this one's 201. Oh, my bad.
What is it?
Wait.
What was it?
Do you know where unit 201 is?
Oh, no.
Is there not a 201 in this building?
No.
Oh my god, did I just walk into your house?
87? Yeah, that way.
Oh, this is not 87. 87 Wade Avenue.
This
not. This is here?
Maybe.
Oh. Okay. Alright, thank you. Well, that was embarrassing. Too many voices, found the ones that need to be at the most. Turn it down. Everyone's gonna get their turn, so there's no need to feel lost in the crowd. Thank you guys so much for watching my YouTube video. I know it was really messy, but it was put together in such short notice. As you can see, like, these bags under my eyes. I've been working really hard at school, so no, I actually seriously have. But yeah, I'm gonna be posting more on my once a week. I'm gonna be back to my normal schedule, but until then, stay tuned for more content. No, it's not in her.